I am neither use nor ornament at the minute because I've damaged my elbow and I can't really grab things. It seems to be affecting my grip in my hands. It's giving me like really bad pain. So I've had a few painkillers because I want to have a look through these cards. I've not really been picking up my cards recently, but I'm going to have a flick through these. Took painkillers, I threw on some pain gel. I'm going to get through this because there's hundreds, includes 200 round cards and a 98-page guidebook. Tea Leaf Fortune Telling Cards by Ray Hepburn, illustrated by Shauna Alexander. And it's a US Games Inc. deck. I've seen this about a couple of times. And do you know what? I've seen it, actually, a few years back. So it must have been out for a while. When is it? 2011, 2016. So let's see when this was actually made. Ray Hepburn, 2016, copyright. So yeah, it must have been out for a good while. So I have seen it, and it's never from the box, from like flicking through when you like looking at, you know, at decks and stuff like that. This has never really dragged me in at all. And I've seen it loads, and I don't know why. I don't know why it's just never dragged me in. And then I just happened upon somebody using the deck, and I was like, wow, I really like that, and I really like the concept behind it as well. So it's something I'd like to learn and have a look into. So you've got Tea Leaf Fortune Telling Cards. It's a kind of clamshell type box. The guidebook is quite sturdy. Is there images? So there's a few images where it's kind of, I think it's showing you layouts and stuff like that. So it gives you a rundown about tea leaf readings and stuff like that. If you wanted to learn to do it properly, I suppose this would be a good place to start. So this would be like a readings, how to lay the cards out for a readings and how to pull the cards for a reading. Does this, yeah, so this is, yeah, it does, it gives you, that gives you a rundown of the cards as well. Yep, yeah, you get meanings of the cards or the symbols. You get quite a fair bit actually for each card, considering there's so many. This is the author, so she's British born. So we'll have a look at that again in a minute when we finger. So in this deck, I've took the cellophane and everything off, but I've not actually looked through them properly yet. You get a giant mesh bag. This is, I'm assuming, because there's so many cards to throw the cards in and stir them up in. Now, when I've seen people with these, they've looked like a bright orange yellow, a bright orange, really, kind of colour. Which I thought was a bit an odd colouring, and it probably looks like this on this screen. But it's not, it's like a tea-stained colour. It's actually a tea-stained colour, not a bright orange. Which is actually quite nice. It was massive. So there's that. And then we get the cards. My bleeding hand. Right, so you do get your tea leaf cards. Make sure these are all the ones. So you get your tea leaf cards, which have all got the red back. Ooh. Need some more tea leaf. So there is a fair few of these. But then if you look on the backs there, that they get months of the year. So you get your 12 months of the year. Them there a minute, which is like a purple back, and then you get the astral houses, which is a green back. There actually isn't that many of these. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you get 6 astral houses and the rest are tea leaf. Hey Google, put the light on. Made absolutely no difference whatsoever. Okay, so we'll have a look at these. So there is hundreds, so this will go on for a while. So we have angel, spiritual guidance, protection from harm, ant, work, achievement and success, apple, temptation will test you, archway, new opportunities, possibilities and paths opening up. I don't know whether the light on's going to be more of an issue, to be honest, because it's starting to glare. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit. So we have arrow, you're on the right path regarding some aspects of your life. Axe, forces working against you. Bag, something important such as a new job or a raise. Barrel, you feel something is lacking in your life, perhaps love, money or goals. Basket, recognition, rewards for merit. Bat, take care, enemies are working against you. Bear, danger, especially in money matters. Beetle, good fortune. Bell, announcement. Bird, flying, news on the way. News is on the way. Bird, perched, waiting for news, package, letter. Boat, money or property through an inheritance, winning or windfall. Boots, increase your efforts if you want to achieve your goals. Bouquet, compliments from an admirer. Bow, you are highly thought of. Bowl, plenty of material things. Box, you will achieve, you will receive a gift, sorry. But bread, period of prosperity and abundance. Bridge, successfully overcoming a problem. Broken bridge, unsuccessful outcome to a problem. Broken ring, parting of the ways, either in romance or business. Broken wishbones, wish will not be granted. Broom, new home, new attitude. Bull, do not back down from opposition, show strength and fortitude. Butterfly, a change for the better. Camel, persevere and you will overcome problems. Candle, you will be shown the way. Cane, pay attention to your health. Carriage, a journey, either physical or mental. Carrot, opportunity or windfall. Casket, someone going out of your life or the end of a situation. Cat, two-faced friend. Caterpillar, things will not always be this way, change is coming. Chain, a chain of events that will affect your life. Chair, empty, someone is leaving your life. Chair filled, someone new is entering your life. Ooh, entering your life. Claw, be careful, do not take risks. Clouds, temporary problems. Club, someone will try to make you do something against your will. Cobweb, protected from negative forces beyond your control. Coins, money will be coming to you. Cracked cup, dissatisfaction with life. Crib, birth or conception of a child or enterprise. Crown, honour and respect will come to you. Oh God, I'm going to start getting tongue-tied now. Cup, you should accept valid criticism. Dagger, fears, worries, tense situations. Dark man, dealings with or relationship with a man with dark complexion or hair. Dark woman, dealings or relationship with a woman with dark complexion or hair. Desk, pay attention to your work. Diamond, you'll be receiving or giving a precious gift. Dog, protection from a powerful friend. Dogs, getting together with friends. Getting together with friends. Dog barking, advice from a friend. 1 minute, my dogs are bleeding barking now. 1 sec. I've got one really gobby little shit and she's an absolute nightmare. You, lie down. Dog close up. See, I'd love to know how to see these in tea leaf patterns, to be honest. It'd be good to learn. Dog close up, pleasure with a close friend. Dog far away, a distant friend is thinking of you. Dolphin, financial gain, usually coming from something you did in the past. Door, opportunities are waiting for you. Dragon, sorry, I'm a bit far away. Dragon, beware of self-delusions. Eagle, triumph over troubles and obstacles. Ear, good news. Egg, success assured with good plans and hard work. Elephant, a long journey, either physical or mental, will leave you wiser at the end. Eye, psychic abilities, trust your intuition. Fair man, dealings or relationships with a man with blonde, grey or white hair. Fair woman, dealings or relationships with a woman with blonde, grey or white hair. Fan, romance celebration party. Feather, someone you know is undependable and insincere. Finger, warning you of problems even now or in the near future. So I wonder if you could use that one to see which way it actually comes out and what it's pointing at. Fire, strong emotions, passionate love or hate. Firecracker, excitement. Oh, my arm. Flag, do not be tempted to lower your standards. Flowers, happiness. Flute, disappointment in a friend or lover. Fly, a period of ill health and depression. Forest, muddled, unclear thinking. Four-leaf clover, great good fortune. Fox, shrewdness and resourcefulness, especially in business. See, I like that. I like that it's not like the trickstery energy. My arm's going to give out in a minute. Frying pan, trouble, accusations. I'm going to have to switch over my arms. It's getting a bit much. So funnel, period of frustration, lessons to be learned. Gravel, involvement with law. Goldfish, increase in material wealth or spiritual growth. Gong, an exciting event. Grapes, time to go out and have fun. Grasshopper, situations in the balance that require careful handling. Hammock, taking a vacation physically or mentally. Hand, in need of help, assistance and guidance. Handshake, a meeting with a stranger could be important. Harp, great happiness. Hat, you will be playing a different role. Haystack, karma, you will reap what you have sown. Ooh, it's ominous. Heart, Love deep affection and caring. Hills, obstacles to overcome. Horse, short journey. Horseshoe, good luck. Ink pot, problems to be resolved. Jug, lighthearted, carefree time. Kangaroo, unsettled times, need to plan ahead. Key, successful outcome to your problems. Kite, vacation. Knot, unsuccessful plans. Ladder, climbing towards success. Stepping into a new experience with leg. Lightning, control your anger or you will be sorry. Lily, spiritual love. Lion, time to act. Lobster, financial pinch. Man, dealing or relationship with a man. Mice, discord among friends and family. Money path, a path with money is awaiting for you to find it. Moon, changes in your life. Mountain, major changes to overcome. Mountain road, you are on the road to success. Mule, someone is extremely stubborn and unwilling to change. Needle and thread, a sincere wish to be granted. Will be granted, sorry. Nest, an emotional, secure, loving family is important to you. Older man, dealing with a relationship with an older man. Older woman, dealing with a relationship with an older woman. Owl, good advice from a wise person. Pale, time to get out of the situation. Some parrot, someone will gossip about you, about all your secrets. Ooh, I like that one. I don't like it, but I like it. Yeah, that's good. A good one to have, isn't it, when you're a bit of a bitch or fall. Peacock, be aware of pride. Pride comes before a fall, peacock. Pig, beware of greed. Well, convenient that they came one after the other for me. Pin, new job or career. Pineapple, reconciliation. How strange. what a strange reconciliation. I'd like to know why that is. So purse, pay attention to your finances. Getting back to basics with quail. Rabbit, too much concern with sexual matters. Rainbow, the most difficult part of a situation is over. Ram, a stubborn, aggressive person. Rat, someone working against you behind your back. Ring, a marriage will take place, either romantic or business. Rooster, an arrogant, boastful person you should not cross. Rose, romance is in the air. Scales, keep your life in balance. Scissors, disappointment in some affairs. Seahorse, family matters. Shark, take care or there will be a loss of material wealth. Whew, nearly there. Oh, so many cards. I've got shield, you need to defend yourself. Skull, hidden secrets, secrets can harm you. Spear, heartache over what you no longer have. A staff, you will be taken care of in difficult times. Star, guaranteed success. Stork, news of a birth or business or opportunity. The sun, happiness and well-being. Sunrise, new creative ideas, new ventures, a fresh start. Table, hard work ahead. Tankard, celebration, enjoy, fun, enjoyment. Target, a goal-oriented person. That is a tongue tie for me. Teapot, deep friendship with someone of the same sex. Teardrops, great personal sorrow. Tent, temporary situation. my mouth is starting to get tired now. That's why I'm starting to trip over the words. Throne, position of authority. Tiger, doing something risky, taking a chance. Torch, spiritual development, enlightenment, awareness and understanding. Tortoise, slowly but surely getting ahead. Tower, solid foundation, success with effort. Tree, family, affairs with your family. Tulip, great passion. Turkey, someone is behaving stupidly. I like these ones. Unicorn, use your intuition to make a beneficial change. V, victory in some endeavour. Valley, deep personal strength and peace that assures success. Vase, secret admirer. Vine, seek out information that will help you. Vulture, depression, anxiety, worries that someone is against you. Wall, misunderstandings. Wedge, someone is trying to come between you and a friend or something you want. Weeping willow, family sorrow. Well, family wishes come true. Whale, great worry over nothing. Wheel, indecisiveness, allowing your life to ramble aimlessly. Wind chimes, peace and harmony. Wishbone, a wish is granted. Woman, dealing with relationships with a woman. Reef, sorrow over a loss. Yoke, feeling tied down or frustrated. Younger man, dealing with relationships with a younger man. And then younger woman, dealing with relationships with a younger woman. Woo! That's a lot of cards. A lot of cards. And I don't even know how you would attempt to shuffle these, to be honest. Don't know if you would take your chance. Take your chance of doing them like that. If you wanted to be brave and do it. No, they're all over. I was going to say, if you wanted to be brave and do it without the bag, but that's not going to happen. They are too slippery, too thin, but too many. So you would put them in your bag. Let's have a look at these other ones then. So the months of the year will literally just go January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, my month, and December. And then the astral houses. I've not even looked up how to do a reading on this, so I'm not going to pull any to do a reading because I'm assuming these will be quite substantial readings and not just quick random pulls. So we have the houses, astral houses. We have love, marriage, happiness, success, wealth, and career. So we have them there. So say, let's just so we can read about one of the cards. Let me just mix them over a little bit. We get a random one. Oh, these are difficult to handle. There we go. Ink pot, problems to be resolved. So let's see what it says for this one. This isn't how you do readings for these, I don't assume, but I think this is just to give you an idea of like what it actually says about the cards. Where am I at? There if I can find it. Ink pop, there you are. Problems to be resolved. An overturned ink pot lies on a desk. A quail pen lies beside it in a pool of spilled ink. This card indicates that there's a problem. There are problems you are not willing to face. The card advises you to resolve these problems or begin resolving them during the time frame indicated. So I'm assuming when you've pulled your reading, you may have pulled like a month. So by December. Or if you've set out like what's going to happen within the next 3 months and then you pull this, it'd be telling you whatever the problem is, you've got to deal with it by the next 3 months or by December. Let's see what the rest of this is. So these are just like kind of reading types, I think. So you get a coming week reading. So you get a 12-month reading, I'm assuming, is it? Coming year, yeah, 12-month one. And you get a lot of information, actually, on reading leaves. And if you wanted to look into it properly, you know, this would be a good place to start. So there's that. So I'll leave that there. Let me see how they go. I don't know if you put these in the bag with them. I don't know whether you meant to mix it. I'll have to read it and find out whether you meant to mix them all in together. Right, so I shall leave that one there. So this one has been Tea Leaf Fortune Cards by Ray Hepburn. Thank you.